All these men were honored in their generations and were a glory in their days. We are here today to give thanks for the life of Harold Abrahams, to honor the legend. Now there are just two of us, young Aubrey Montague and myself, who can close our eyes and remember those few young men with hope in our hearts and wings on our heels.